Then it becomes like this.
A balloon like that. Yeah.
And it was interesting.
2 years is a lot of money.
So what do you think, Joe? You want to give her a lap around the wheel? Where's the engine kill?
This twice.
Both those?
I'm glad that wasn't me up there. I mean, beautiful. Way to go, Art.
Kind of clunked at the end.
Well, we're gonna submit that for the one wheel landing. In 3 minutes, you did one.
Did that just hit on one wheel?
Yeah.
Like, I kind of didn't want to land then, but I didn't want to.
Yeah, you were a little, you had a little bit going on. And I was like, fuck it, this is good enough.
Well, I saw people when you came around over here. I saw a bunch of people starting to scatter this way.
Because it was like,
it's heading right for them.
Well, it's the guy that's up there.
Well, it seems to fly.
Mm-hmm.
Thanks, Art. You did great.
It seems to fly. I don't know.
I may ask you again.
I'm not sure if it flies as good as your other one, though.
No. Yeah. It's different.
I didn't fly it a lot.
We can get that out.
Well, that was all your piloting skills.
We can get that
out.
He's got to wait till he calms his nerves to get the other one out.
Not my stuff.
What nerves?
All right. We're done for the Dawn Patrol now.
Yeah, that was the.
All right, let's
control.
Do it
There's
again.
No skin off of, you know. I mean, guys, I'm more careful with other people's planes than I am with my own. Yeah. But no, it's not. You just kind of look at what you have and try to.
Care.
It's not subtle.
Nah, it was. I didn't like that set down. You know, that kind of disappointed me.
You
were,
you got to dive it.
Nah, the last touching down part of it.
Yeah.
You know?
No, you did fine.
It kind of clunked, didn't it? That's what I thought too.
You didn't break
nothing
that tail skin.
Nothing bent.
Okay.
Reusable.
We're good. You did great.